The parents of a two-month-old girl are behind bars tonight in connection with the death of their daughter. A Danville grand jury indicted 27-year-old Eugene Chandler on the left and 26-year-old Shally Brumfield for felony homicide and abuse and neglect of a child. According to the medical examiner, the baby died from heroin and cocaine intoxication while co-sleeping. Police say they found the child unresponsive at a home on Maple Grove Avenue in November, and she later died at the hospital.